And now for some later night Zelda. This is continuation of the Korok seed collecting. Again, I'm not collecting them all on camera. I'm collecting a lot, but I've done some on my own time, and I'll be doing that again on Saturday. I think I've been along for a while. Anyways, this is Korok seed collecting. It's a bit less active and thrilling version of my Zelda playthrough so far, where I just focus on Korok seeds. Although it might be a bit more action-y today because I'm focusing in Central Hyrule today. It's not going to be nearly as long as it did last night, which means I'm probably not going to finish Central Hyrule. Well, I'm not touching Hyrule Castle, but I'm probably not going to finish Central Hyrule because it's a pretty big area. Akalo is, I mean, Akalo is big, but it's not as big as Central Hyrule is. Before I do that, though, we need to go pay our little friend over here a visit. And we probably need to do this twice. I need money. So if you're watching this on YouTube later, feel free to skip ahead to the part where I actually start actually collecting Korok seeds, because yay! Reasons and stuff and stuff and reasons, I don't know. But since it's Central Hyrule, you can expect there to be a lot of guardians. And I want to be amply prepared for those guardians. And I have 9 ancient arrows. I'm gonna need more. There are a lot more guardians there than you think. Huh. There are lots of guardians there. I am wearing the wrong equipment. I need to fix that real quick. Anyone that's not watching the regular series is only watching the Korok seed runs. In which case, I feel sorry for you. There was a blood moon. Actually, that happened on stream, didn't it? Or it may have happened off stream, I'm not sure. Now I've forgotten. Did I have one today on stream? I can't remember now. Shit. I'm just, you know, forgetting my blood moon track. I think I might be overdue for one soon, but I'm not sure. I have erased 3 Lynels, so it probably didn't happen on stream. Probably did happen when I was collecting cross seeds. I have removed 3 Lynels from this world. They no longer exist. They died. It was a battle, but they died. No, they didn't teleport, they died. Maybe get the silver rupee on the way. No, I'm too high up. Gotta figure a way to get that silver rupee while I'm still flying down. Would save some time. Where's the silver rupee at? Oh, it's up there. Link? This is why I hate this part, because he doesn't like to grab into the rock wall. Six. I got extras just for you to give me, because why not? Thank you. Jeez. I could have grabbed it if I was too close to the mountain, but I was not. Of course, things back is to the wall, so hooray to that. Really smart, Link. Really, really smart. That is not what I meant to press. Bump the Y button instead. Almost all the way down. Let's not do that again. I wasn't ready to grab this yet. Really wasn't. I can make the rest of the trip up now, though. He gives it to me from all the way over there. Alright. 2,200, that's a good number. Let's make a trip over here, grab some more arrows. Bump my microphone, because I'm good at that. I didn't mean to do that, but I did it anyways, whatever. Sue me, huh? Ah, Guardians, they are so highly advanced, they die in one hit to ancient arrows because, yes. Is it not raining here for once? Holy crap. Oh, it's about to storm, though. It's about to be. That gives me what? 34! That's a good amount. Alright, let's get to work. We got Central Hyrule to do, and I need to clear out this base level first. There's probably gonna be Koroks here, I'm not sure. But there's two guardians that just patrol the- not patrol, but well, there's one that patrols the area, but there's two that just aim at you no matter where you are by this tower, so gonna have to dispatch those first thing. I need to switch to my guardian, my ancient armor first, because that ancient weapon proficiency is really nice. And I'm bound to get hit by a stray laser or two, so yeah. Better be prepared. I have a lot of royal bows, holy crap. Probably use a Lionel bow for a bit though, because it can fire three ancient arrows at once. To make sure I actually do kill the guardian. Actually, I'll kill the guardians in one hit, because I think three will do it too. So, maybe I don't have to actually hit him in the eye. I don't know. Alright. Let's dispatch these idiots first. Otherwise, they'll be aiming at me while I try to find Korok seeds. So. Like so. I'm gonna pretend I don't see you, move on. Although, actually, I wonder. So I could use more of the electric variety. Yes! What am I doing? Okay, I was out of the yellow electric ones. I need all three types, basically. So I have the elemental swords. I can kill them to get more of the different varieties for, you know, upgrading stuff. Disrupt you, so I can get over here again. Alright. I know there's a stalker nearby, but let's take a look at the map anyway and see what I can do. First of all, where am I in relation to this map? Tower is here. Okay, so there's a Korok very close by. Oh, I have that red marker I'm kind of wasting. I'll delete that. I'll also delete the yellow one. I'll find the shrine again later. Actually, I don't need the blue one either. There's a side quest associated with it, so no flippin' worries. Let's see, I have all our pins ready for this. So we've got one right here. I'm gonna work my way towards Hyrule Castle Town slowly, huh? Got another one at this little house here. Two by this tree, huh? One about here. And one on the north side about here-ish. And then going this way, there is one right over here. Red, blue, yellow, green, purple. Watch out for guardians. There's plenty. Alright, so that was a easy first one. Almost called him a guardian. He's not a guardian. So this one's over here. Huh? I see team come here a few times today. Could be the top of this here flagpole. Oh, it just started raining. Wait, no. The game's lying to me. It's not raining. Oh, there's a guardian over here. Let's get rid of him real quick. Must be a creature, it's not a person. Hello there. Yellow than green. Hear it. Oh, a nurse room. Yeah. Okay, so that's that one. There's one over here, probably. Oh, wait, there it is, right there. Electric. Silly Koroks. Alright, so there's one over this way as well. Must be this tree right here. Oh yeah, it's totally this tree right here. Big fat balloon there. Alright, let me look over the map, figure out what's next on my to-do list. Let's see. Okay, I got the one there. Perfect. We're going our way towards Castle Town. There is one over here at the Sacred Ground Ruins. Alright, Castle Town. There's one right by the gate. One to the right of it. About here-ish. Central Square, very center square. Oh, has a green one. Well, green one. Green marker there. And I guess I will hit the one that's over... There's one over here as well. So I'll work on those next. Minimize that, minimize this. The road to 100% was never going to be an easy one. Go for this purple one first. Get that prepared, because I know I'm going to run into Guardians up ahead. There's one over there. Well, actually, that might be just a stationary. Thought it moved for a second. Let's go with little ice. Unfortunately, I didn't get ice on the last attack. So, that's not gonna help me at all. Oh, here comes the rain. That's not gonna make this a little easier. Oh, that's a stalker, huh? Hello, buddy. I'm right here. Oh god, nothing but rain for a while. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Okay, we got...
Daruk's protection is now ready to roll!
The wrong time to attack me. There we go, got up here. So this rain will definitely make things a lot more trickier than I needed it to be. Nothing but rain for a while. which really sucks. I'm kind of curious if this bow actually one-shot them. I accidentally let go. And I wasted that shot too, because he's too far away. It fires three at a time. It usually takes three hits to kill them too. God, Lionel's drop all kinds of good stuff. Yep. You can kill them one shot, no matter where you hit them with that bow. Getting rid of you. I saw a stalker out there. A dead one. Oh, nope, there's a living one right there. GG easy. I don't like people say that in multiplayer games, but I will say that in single player. Oh boy, this is one of these here. Oh my god. So that's that one over there, the green one, huh? I'll worry about that in a moment. Let me see about this blue one here. Because of all the rain. At least we've entered the second helping of rain now. I was seeing at the top of this that would signify there's something here. Real quick. There's actually no information on this one on the other map, so it could be wrong, but the other map's not complete either, so. Oh, wait. No, those are arrows, aren't they? Oh, that makes them appear. That is totally random, but whatever. I guess that works. Okay, sure. Koroks are weird creatures. So they do say yahaha a lot, so. I am loving this bow. Lionels drop all kinds of good stuff, apparently. Alright. Got the yellow one over here, then I'll go back outside the castle town and get that red one. I'm not quite done with the castle town. There's gotta be. There's a lot more here. Might want to kill you and make things making around here a little bit easier. Oh, you're actually alive. Yes, these guys do respawn on a blood moon. Not the guardians, but the eye shortcuts. They do close back up after a blood moon passes. There could be one tonight, you never know. In which case, I got to kill all those guardians again. Which generally does not bother me. I hear a pinwheel. Guardian over that way. There's a stationary guardian there. I gotta be careful here. Oh, this thing's so confusing. Oh my god, that should've hit. Okay, that really should've hit. Ugh! Alright, well that was interesting and fun. Okay, that does it for the ancient battle axes. I might go back and get more later from the major tests of strength. How am I missing you? Oh, you've gotta be shitting me. That's why I'm probably using the wrong- I'm using the wrong bow. Shit. Oh, piss off! I don't need any more enemies attacking me right now, thank you. Fuck off! Ugh. Go away! Jesus, everything wants to kill me all at once today. Oh wait, you're not dead yet. Now you're dead. One after another, enemy is like, oh hey, let's join in and fight. Yeesh. So many freaking keys. actually hurt quite a bit. Okay, so there's one over here. It could be up there, which would be unfortunate because I can't really climb right now. Well, I can try. Yep, here we go. Alright, let me split the video, be right back.